Be done after this weekend when the state finals take place, and we have several individuals who advance to the final stage along with a lone team representing West Lafayette. We have Henny Schminke and Ryan Maluti. Maluti finished 16th at the Brownsburg Regional with a time of 15:55. He says going into this race, he was just hoping to place in the top 60, but once he crossed that finish line, he was thrilled to know he gave it his best and will continue on with the season. Schminke, on the other hand, wanted to get to state after not being able to compete last year. She managed to do just that by placing 14th overall with a time of 19:03. Here's how both athletes feel heading into the big weekend.
Just knowing, like, it's the last high school race no matter what, like in the 5K, just really trying to enjoy every moment and kind of like taking the moment to like look back on the last couple years and see like how far I've come there. And I think it's just a really like brings a really good ending to cross country for me.
My goal this year is probably trying to get all state top 25, but I just want to set an example for myself and make people know me, because last year I wasn't really up there, but I want to people know me this year. I want to make sure that like I'm someone to reckon with, and I can race with all the big dogs. Even though I don't believe I belong there, all my coaches believe in me. I think I can be up there with the top 20, top 15.
Now, as we've reported before, the state finals for cross country will take place this Saturday in Terre Haute.